Though AIM's gamma program has been depleted, a new experiment was already in progress of which we were not aware. According to the research you gathered, AIM is trying to recreate the process that resulted in Abomination on a larger scale. Here are the coordinates of the laboratory developing this process.
Smash!
This laboratory specializes solely in gamma experimentation. Abomination was their most successful prototype.
Better get in there.
Enemies!
Guessing this is the lab?
Yes, and AIM sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large!
Time to shut them down!
I call upon the fight! Witness my power!
Take AIM's hypercircuit train. A remote mining town called Venture Ridge, Wyoming.
Jarvis? What is it?
I'm patching through local police chatter now.
We're tracking three groups of civilians stuck downtown.
There are still people in the parking garage on 7th. It's not safe to go outside.
No, AIM started the experiment already.
Oh no. They're everywhere. Head for the edge of town.
Those police officers need your help. They could be fighting gamma monsters.
Holy crap! It's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
No gamma monsters. Just AIM back. Take them down, Hulk.
Coming at you!
Challenge your god? that's the Hulk?
That machine can be AIM's new gamma transformation process. Time to go smash it!
The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. Chest with special resources close to your location. You found an entrance to one of AIM's small storage bunkers. I'm not detecting any life forms inside.
Another foe vanquished.
is open.
Let's see if they have anything worth borrowing.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. There is a chest with gear close by. Resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. appears to be an old shield cache close to your location.
We're safe with this!
This one's from the heart!
The point, Ross! Defend!
In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I'll need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. Systems, but you need to keep AIM out of range or they will disrupt my progress. Security measures. Stay in its proximity.
Blow!
beginning to clear.
Jarvis, can you let the police know they can start the evacuation?
Yes, Miss Khan. AIMA sent an elite team to install an additional gamma radiation device.
The police are going to be evacuating people any second. Hulk, you have to stop them. Oh, these are not normal goons.
This is a high-profile project within AIM's hierarchy. They pulled quite a few resources to protect it.
Take them down, Hulk!
Gotta get something off my chest!
Who you gonna call? Hulkbuster! Let the fight run this night!
Another agent has been neutralized. Detecting another large gamma life form beneath the town.
It can't be.
Entrance to AIM's underground observation facility.